welcome to this game I have not played in a fair long time, to be honest with you. Game name is The Long Dark. It's just come out of beta. So I'm quite excited to have a little play, man. Let's see what's going on. Sort out the graphic options here, see what's going on. Damn! Can I ask why I've got bars either side of my screen? Where are these options? Yeah, full screen, what's the matter? Way!
I need to find some shelter from this wind. Need some first aid. Work.
Well, this is a lot different to what it was. Looks like a bit more involved.
Oh, come on. That didn't work.
Might die here. This is a good way to start, isn't it? Yeah, look. Jesus. Well, that didn't go too well, did it?
Gotta stop that blood loss. Out soon. so cold, I'm warming up again. Guess I'm stuck in some kind of ravine.
How'd you start a fire? I can't see the starting fire anywhere. It doesn't say nothing. Press 4. I think we're gonna die anyway. Looks like it's working, lads.
Well, thank goodness for that. That's all I have in me. I need to lay down before I fall down.
Day 2.
So thirsty. Gotta be a way to melt some snow. Be stuck here a while. Better see what I can use. Looks like debris from the crash site above. So hungry in my life. I'll die if I don't drink something soon.
Start this fire, see if we can melt some snow or anything like that. I'm not too sure. From what I can remember, anyway.
That didn't work.
Here we go, so look, I was right. Okay now.
That's done.
Yeah, I looked, man, I forgot some. Forgot that you had to boil the water.
Shit! That cut smarts. Better make sure it doesn't get infected. I don't feel so good. I need to rest up.
Day three, lads.
The weather's turning bad. I'm gonna need a good long fire to keep from freezing to death. I can't feel my hands. It's getting colder. If I don't have enough firewood to last the night, I might not make it. Reason.
Hopefully this works first time.
Come on, man.
I think this is the tutorial stage.
Fire's life out here.
We
feel numb.
Gotta wait for this heat to build up. Before we can go, it says we need 9 hours worth of campfire time in the journal. This has got to do it now, innit?
My hair looks good. Now, to warm up before I freeze to death.
There we go. Thanks for that. You have got to watch out for that call because it will just dawn.
That should last me through the night. So tired.
Yeah, I remember that.
Did you eat trees? That was a hell of a storm last night. blew that tree clean over.
How convenient.
Astrid's back.
Jackrabbit Remote Transport, Mackenzie speaking.
Whoa, slow down, Maureen. What are you talking about? It's okay, Maureen. I've got
them graphics.
Hello, Will.
What are you doing here?
It's been a while, I know.
Yeah. Years. I haven't heard from you since...
I know. And I wouldn't be here if it weren't important.
Well, what brings you... are you sick?
No, not me. But I need to get to someone who is...
Right. So you're still a doctor?
Yes, I'm still a doctor.
I thought that after... Why are you here?
I need your help. There's an isolated community in the northern part of Great Bear. Someone there is very sick.
Great Bear? There's nothing there anymore. Not since...
I know. But I have to get there.
Still trying to save the world, huh?
Somebody has to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Mackenzie, Will, I didn't come here to fight about the past. I need a pilot to take me somewhere remote. Someone who won't ask too many questions. Someone I can trust.
Wait, questions? Astrid, are you in trouble?
Are you gonna help me or not?
What's in the case?
See, there's that thing about no questions, remember?
What's in the case, Astrid?
No questions.
Look, the weather out there is bad. Bad. But it's getting worse. You walk in here after years. I could have been dead. You could have been. And then you show up and you want me to just risk my life flying into the middle of the great northern nowhere to deliver you and some mystery metal case to some remote wilderness outpost. All because you walked in here and asked me to?
Yes.
Astrid. You can't bring him back.
This isn't about that.
I know how hard it's been.
No. You don't know, Mackenzie. You don't know... anything.
You don't think I feel it too?
Are you gonna take me or not? The longer I wait, the worse it'll get. Damn it. I don't have time for this.
Wait. The worse what will get? Why do I have a feeling you're not talking about the weather?
Because I'm not.
Throw your bags in the plane. I'll get started on pre-flight. Better buckle up tight, because it's going to be a rough ride.
Story mode.
Whatever's in this case, Astrid was ready to die for it. I hope she hasn't already died. Doesn't look too good, but what choice do I have?
What the flip now was that? So you can climb now as well. You couldn't do this before.
The kill.
Look at that, man. Let's get back and cook this meat.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
You obviously can't get up there then.
Thank you.
feel my feet.
Rest up. No telling what tomorrow will bring. I feel stronger today. I think I can climb out of here now.
You unlock the knowledge about people, places, things, and actions. Deeper knowledge can be revealed when you gain the trust of other survivors you meet. This knowledge is tracked in your journal for future references. Way! Oh, look at that, he's running. Let's get out of here. Come on, boy! What I'm talking about, eh? See your ass up there, man.
I think I'm gonna make it. Getting near the top.
Well, should be a wolf
finally
up there now.
Made it.
Now these are the parts of plans. There is the plane.
I sure hope Astrid's not in there.
I see you're still wearing it.
Wearing what?
Your ring. Our ring.
Oh. Yeah. I mean, I just forgot to take it off.
I wear mine too.
Why?
Memories, I guess.
I thought you wanted to forget.
Not all of it.
I should have looked for you.
It's okay. I've kept busy. I've moved on.
You sure? Because this all seems pretty familiar. You still working with that researcher, Doctor? What's his name?
No. No, I'm not working at the center anymore.
Well, then where?
I'm working on my own. Freelance, you could say.
Freelance doctor?
Sounds legit.
I don't question your life choices, Mackenzie. Plenty of things you could be doing besides hanging out in your dad's old plane and drinking in the daytime.
Hey, we had a lot of good times in this plane. And it's under control.
I know, okay? I'm not here to fight, really.
I think about him all the time, you know?
What does she keep talking shit? Wouldn't start, wouldn't I? Fucking typical women.
But I did. The choice I made. I did it for us.
You don't have to. Let's just not.
No. It's important that you hear this. There's things I need to
Mackenzie,
say.
Mackenzie, not now. There's.
Just let me tell you.
Will, shut up for a second. Something's wrong.
That is not good.
What's going on?
Power's gone. Whole electrical system looks fried.
Shit! What's happening?
No power means we're going down. Hold tight.
Is that a UFO?
Will?
UFO?
There must be signs of Astrid around here somewhere. Not sure which of us looks worse. Poor girl. This isn't how things were supposed to end. Definitely passed through here. And in a hurry. Be a way to get up there.
This can't be far from around there. Hi there. We've got the bed rolls.
tent burning. Astrid, where did you go?
Oh, there's a wolf down there. I think I might leave the video here and cut it down into sections. So yeah, this will be part one. And I'll see you in the next one. Yeah.